Welcome back to another Tech Tip by Appliance Video. Today, we will take a look at why ice crystals, frost or moisture form on the food in your freezer.
Be sure to visit ApplianceVideo.com, where you will find thousands of repair videos on the latest technology. And for a limited time, you can save big on an annual membership and take advantage of all of our premium benefits. ApplianceVideo.com. Do it right the first time.
Make sure the freezer door is closed securely to prevent humidity and moisture from getting past the door seal. Check your door seals for any visible signs of damage, ripped seals or areas with missing magnets. If your door seal is damaged, you will need to replace it. Luckily, this is a very easy repair, and we have numerous videos on ApplianceVideo.com showing the door seal replacement on most of the top brands of refrigerators. Avoid opening the freezer door for long periods of time. If you noticed moisture in your freezer, there is a good chance that you're simply gazing in it for too long to determine what to eat, which is why you may also notice the extra buildup of ice and moisture. Try to get into the habit of finding your food quickly and closing the door. This will also help prevent many other freezer issues. Avoid any airspace in your packages before sealing and freezing your food. Moisture evaporates from the food, and then it condensates as ice crystals. To prevent this, remove as much air as possible from the packages before sealing and freezing. If this video helped you, like the video and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next one.